guys, it's Mr. J. Today we are back once again on Minecraft, and as you guys just saw, we have done it. We have completed this gigantic circle of, I don't know, it looks kind of like a spaceship. And honestly, from down below, when I looked up and I saw this big gigantic circle, the first thing I thought is, I need to build a spaceship. So I may someday turn this into a UFO, I'm not entirely sure, but it sounds like a really cool idea right now. The downside to this gigantic circle, though, I didn't think about it before. Now I'm kind of regretting it. I probably should build this over top of water because mobs spawn everywhere. And even though that could be a good thing in some ways, there's not really a very good way of doing it down here. Also, I had to patch right there because a creeper got in a fight with, I don't know if it was a spider, a skeleton, or what, but he blew up. So, not only do mobs spawn down here, they also, they kind of attack each other, trying to get to me. So, yeah, that's a thing. Secondly, I got a baked potato, and I got the potatoes from, I got one zombie I killed while I was off screen, dropped a potato, and I have harvested a lot of them, and now we have a bunch of them, and that's actually one of the best foods I have right now, because I don't have any beef, and I don't have any cows, so I have to figure out how to get cows up here. Oh my goodness, really? Again? Spiders keep getting up here, and it's getting kind of annoying, but for right now, I need to go back down. Where is my cobblestone? I put the cobblestone in here, that's right. There's the cobblestone. There's some wood. Why is there seeds in there? I have no idea. Okay. There's some wood. There's some cobblestone. I need to make another pickaxe. And then we will go to what we have on hand today. You know, I'm also going to grab an axe and a sword. Yeah. An axe and a sword because I'm getting kind of tired of these guys. Die. Okay. So, because directly below me is a bunch of, skeletons, zombies, creepers, you know, everything else, I need to find a new way down, which means right here. Oh, and there's a skeleton fight going on down there. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I don't know why, but they try shooting at me, and then the arrow comes down and it hits their friend, which then gets them all in a fight, and right now the zombies are... why are the zombies fighting? Oh, maybe they're on fire. They're just on fire. I don't know. So I need to figure out how to take care of that. But first, I gotta see if I can make this jump. Woohoo, Geronimo! Which, oddly enough, at the end of the montage, you saw us jump down. It was actually in the middle of a rainy storm. And we both missed. We both murdered ourselves right after building this. It's kind of sad. But now my issue is that I can't use the skeleton spawner very well because, well, there's mobs everywhere up here. So I'm going to figure out how to get rid of the mobs or figure out a way to... there's got to be a way to either get rid of him or not let him spawn in the first place. So, that'll be that. Or I guess it could dig way down from here. I'm not entirely sure if that would work, though. I could dig a huge, like, hole underneath of it. But if you guys look at this right now. Is if you go up here, stand right here. Tell me, that does not look like a perfect model for a UFO. Because that, to me, looks like the perfect model for a UFO, and I don't know how else to describe it. It looks like something I could turn into a UFO, and because of that, I really want to do it. But for right now, I need to show you guys that while I was off camera, I was mining a whole bunch, and before I went mining, like a kind of, I guess, chunk mining, you might be able to call it, because I do like huge chunks at a time, I went strip mining, not strip mining, cave mining. Oh, hello, spider. I went cave mining, and when I went cave mining, I came down here, went around this corner, and down to the bottom here, if I could find it again, it should be right around this corner. If I follow this, that's a baby zombie. Let's not deal with him. Right down here is a spider spawner, which is phenomenal. I love spider spawners. Those are one of the best. Skeleton is the absolute best. Spider spawner is the second best. So how much more lucky could I get? I was just walking around down here, and as you can see right here, I dug down because I heard it. I heard a whole bunch of spiders. I had no idea where they were, so I went down here, and there they were. So this is one of the next things I need to do. I don't know if I'll be doing this on camera. I may do it on camera, but this is a pain in the butt always doing these, and I prefer getting cactus for them, which is an issue because I don't have any cactus. So if I don't have any cactus, it's going to be really hard for me to run it, which is what we're going to be doing today. Today we're going to go out and we're going to explore the other biomes. One reason I had for this is because I want to get an idea on where I am, what I have around me. And the other reason for it is I need to know where a sand biome is in general because I need sand at masses sometimes. And if I don't have it, it kind of ends up being a pain in the butt for me. So, that being said, I'm going to go in this direction and see what we have. I looked over there. There looked like there was a swamp. You know, actually, I'm going to go this way. I haven't really looked this way lately. And I'll just remember this for later. And if I find anything good, I may build a portal out here. I'm not entirely sure. But for right now, I don't have anything for portals, so we'll have to stop with this. So, let's see here. It looks like this is just a plain biome again. So we'll see what's over here. Oh, perfect! Oh my goodness, I did not know this. How did I not know this? It's like right there. I can see that. And there's the village right over here, which is phenomenal. I love villages. Villages are perfect. Now we just got to find someone in the village that I could actually use and take advantage of. But, oh my goodness, it's perfect. At some point I want to learn how to, breed villagers. Because if I could breed villagers, that would be awesome for future uses. But until then, I'll have to look into that, see if there's like a certain kind that can breed with the other kind, a certain kind that can't. Huh. That's interesting. This looks different than the other. Ah, huh. It's weird. Okay, so hi. 30 paper for one emerald. That's kind of a bad price. Frostwalker. Ooh, I don't know what that is. I actually don't know what that is. And there's books, so once I get a silk touch, I should be able to do that. Hey! How can I kill him? Fudge. Oh, there he is. Oh, boy! This is one of the unknown ways of killing Endermen, is if you stand in the water, they will not follow you into the water, which is awesome. Here's a cook. He's got leather. Why do you look normal? That is weird. That one looks normal. Actually, what did the cook have for stuff? Okay, he just had leather for emerald. Okay. So he's someone I probably could use in the future. But I don't know what that one looks like in normal one. Maybe there's not a skin texture pack for him yet. Hey! These guys love their doors for some odd reason. Okay, this is their... What is this? Ooh, that's a carrot. Ooh, I like carrots. Okay, I think that's everything I need. Let's get out of here. Let's not disturb these poor villagers anymore. They really don't need to be disturbed. And personally... Up, nope, don't shoot, up, run! Oh boy, I gotta get out of here. More skeletons! Why? Okay, so there's a dark wood forest over here. which is fine. I still got my base over there. Those look like pumpkins. I can't remember if I have pumpkins. I thought I had pumpkins. But just in case, I'll grab at least one. I can grow as many as I want. These pumpkins look really nice, though. Alright, cool. Alright, so I got spruce wood. I have spruce saplings, which is good. Spruce saplings are what makes life go round sometimes when it comes to Minecraft. So I will not have any issue with wood anymore. Not really like I ever did. I live right next to a darkwood forest, but now I have even more wood. That's a witch. That's a witch. Oh boy, that's creepy too. Skeletor! And it looks like we have more of this biome. More of the... What's the word I'm looking for? The swamp biome. So we have swamp biomes all the way around us. And is that ice? Ooh, is this a snow biome? Yep, there's nothing but snow. That's lava, though. Lava's always nice. Okay, what is that? It's like, that looks like a llama. Is that a llama? Did they add llamas in the game? I totally bet you they did. I'm sure to bet they spit at you. More than likely. Well, that's awesome. More planes. Ooh, I think I see it. I see sand off in the distance. And where there is sand, there's cactus. Oh, wow. There's a lot of sand. It's all the way back here. Oh, that's good. That's good. And I think home is that way. So it's a little ways. I may make a portal at some point in the future. Ooh, even better. It's a sand village. It's a desert village. Not a sand village. A desert village. That's awesome. Hey, bud. I know you're not going to like this so much, but you kind of need to come with me. And get into a hole. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, bud. You can go in your house. That'll fix any issue I have with you. Boom. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. I guess he's trying to get out of his door. Alright! Cool! So we're going to be using those for future iron farms or trading boosts and stuff like that. But that is just that for now. What I really need right this instant is sand, which... I'm in a sand biome, which is glorious. So, we're just going to take the desert and de-desertize it, I guess. I don't know if that's the right word. Oh, sure, that was a... I thought I heard a creeper behind me. Okay, we're almost home. Just through here a little bit. I don't know how big a forest this Darkwood Forest is, though. So, I'm pretty sure... Oh, that's creepers. Those are spiders. Okay, don't know what this is. Well, I'm back, and I couldn't find it. I looked everywhere. I couldn't figure out where it came from. In fact, when I finally got to back to the desert, I don't even see a thing over here. A village over here. So, I don't know. I don't know where I went. Anyways, the important part was that I have about 2 or 3 stacks of this. Sand, and then I need some cactus to grow more cactus. And then it'll be good, and I should be golden. But, oh, that's so annoying when you get killed and you have no idea where you were when you died. Hopefully I can make it back before morning this time. Before nighttime this time. Jeez, look at these spiders. Those rabbits are tiny. Whatever, lost all bunch of items. I don't really know what I lost. It's too important outside of 2 buckets, maybe, and... I had some sugar cane on me, I guess. I guess I could get that on the way back. But I ran out here with just a shovel this time. They ate nothing but a shovel. And that's my shovel used up. That probably wasn't the smartest idea. I probably should have brought more than just a shovel, but whatever. Come on, I just need 4 saplings, and then I am out of here and not coming back for a while. Ooh, sugarcane. Good. I could always use that. Ooh, right there. I got 2. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Anyways, where I'm going to make the walk back home. I know today's episode wasn't as exciting. I guess the beginning part was kind of more exciting, the montage. But getting back home from this is going to take forever again. And now I have to walk because I don't have enough food to make it. But next episode, I'm going to make sure to take care of underneath. Actually, I'm going to do the off camera. I'm just going to fill the whole thing up with either water or... I guess I could dig it out. If I dug out directly underneath of the platform, that wouldn't prevent spawning, though. It would just... they just spawn lower. I don't know what I'm going to do, to be honest. I'm not really a big fan of having tons of things spawn underneath of me. It's not really the most fun. So I'm going to have to figure out what to do about my big platform and figure out how to work with that. What is that? Is that another witch's hut? Oh man, they must have really changed the spawn ratio of those. Because when I played forever ago, it was like forever. There's like, you could spend forever looking for one. You might find one after forever. But like, there's one everywhere I turn in this map. So, I don't know, maybe I got a weird seed that just gives a whole bunch of them. Why is that floating? I don't know. Anyways, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you'd like to see. And I'm going to decide what we're going to do next time. I'm not entirely sure yet. All I know right now is I need to bring this stuff home. Because I need to smelt this for more glass. Oh, okay, I go this way. I'm about to say, am I lost again? Jeez. I'm going to get lost every 10 seconds if I don't watch out. I got to make sure I remember where I'm going. So... anywho, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next one. Bye-bye.